In this video presentation, I am going to show you how to use the permutations function on the TI-83 calculator in order to determine the number of outcomes in a sample space. So let's look at an example. In the Miss America pageant, there are 53 contestants. And how many ways can the winner, runner-up, and second runner-up be crowned? In order to use the calculator, we'll first need to identify N as well as R. For this example, we're selecting three distinct objects from a total of 53. The three distinct objects are winner, runner-up, and second runner-up. So R will be 3 and N will be 53. So we're going to enter 53 in the calculator first. Next, we're going to press Math, use the right arrow key to highlight PRB, and select number 2 for the permutations function on the calculator. With NPR on the screen, we're then going to enter in the number of distinct objects that we have for this example, and once again, it's 3. Once we enter in 3, we're then going to press the Enter button, and you'll see the number of outcomes in the sample space.